Good puzzle.
Do you go jump for jump, or do you? How do you?
No.
Don't you?
Watch the legs.
You don't? You're just going by smell?
Yeah. Yeah. No legs, man. I know their sense, though. I don't like telling people that. Seriously, most of the time when you tell somebody that, they look at me like I'm the most stupid person. But
and most people look at you that you don't tell.
If I watch the legs, then the legs lie. Just like a bull's head, riding bulls. Yeah, you watch his head.
Don't make any bull riding.
No. He looks a lot like riding bulls, especially if you're here for Trevor. But anyway, if his head will go that way, and old timers will tell you, watch his head, go where his head goes. Well, he'll throw his head back over here and then go that way. You know what I'm saying? So
what are you looking at there? Like, what are you throwing at?
Well, I'm not really throwing it. I'm looking at his tail head.
What he said is he's basically his tail pissed me a healing.
Yeah. If Dale was any cooler, he'd be a lot like me. On a serious note, though, I watch their tail head.
Really?
Yeah. When his tail head's up, think about it. When his tail head's up, his legs are up and back. When his tail head's down, his legs are down and forward.
What'd
he say?
I said, the quarantine makes people weird.
It's just let people be themselves so long.
I'm about to shut it off.
I'm like that old Monty Walsh on that show. Needling people is what I do.
That way he gets that live score.
Oh, yeah.
He didn't ask.
You don't want me trickling or nothing. This one.
You're just along for the ride.
So Wiley and I came call. Trevor's trying to burn my hand on that one. Like you didn't pull him at all the first time and then you pulled him real.
You really gotta try with them old school gloves you wear too.
Man, he just burnt through it. No days off. No days off healing at the
this flying bee. Yeah? What's, he's 8?
He's 8 years old.
What is he?
He's my smart sugar badger out of a Nacho Dual Dot Clan. Him right here, he's good minded. Takes everything in stride here. He's a little walky on the ground, a little rocky on the ground and stuff. He doesn't do anything bad, he's never kicked at me. Nothing like that, but if you get up there by him and don't kind of warn him, like I reached down there a minute ago talking to you, went to put the boot on that front foot, and I kind of forgot about him. He didn't hand me that front foot or nothing. He didn't paw me with it, but he's just not going to let you have either.
Yeah.
Can't sneak up on him. put in the run, man. He's such a good fearless. Everywhere he goes, instead of it's like, it's real smooth and real flowy. I've been roping slow ones and messing down there at the house. Kind of hoping like the very first one today, I want to know what. I can't show it to you out there.
They got like a shamrock tea on them. They're heavier than normal ranching, I think.
Yeah, you're above moderate right there. Do you break wider on fresh ones than you would on older steers?
I mean, like that one, you could see where he was going before I left, but because I let him out some more. But yeah, I just like to try to kind of like head them in the direction that you want and kind of talk them into it when they're fresh. They're just looking out of behind both sides. And how you approach them makes a big difference.
Well, that because your horse didn't stop.
Actually, I'd ask TB if he wants to stand in those and take his picture.
very good position right there. And with all this COVID, I was trying to stay 6 feet away from you.
Yeah, you were.
Before COVID, now it's just social distances. Before COVID, that was called keep away.